What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to the Buffalo Bob channel. And guys, today we're going to be doing a Christmas haul, as you can tell by the title. So I'm just going to be going over some of the stuff, the fishing stuff I got for Christmas, and just showing you guys certain things I'm going to be throwing on the channel for a challenge, just extra stuff I can put into my fishing tackle and my collection equipment, whatnot, whatever you want to call it, guys. But going to be just giving a quick haul and overview of what I got to show you guys the new stuff I got. So let's get right into it, man. I hope you guys enjoy. Smash that like button, guys. Let's get into it. First off, from my brother Logan, Logan's Goated, guys. Go check his channel out if you're watching. This is from Logan's Goated, guys. It is an Ozark Trail little kit here. Comes with a jerk bait, two crank baits, a lipless crank or rattle trap, and a popper, guys. Gonna be throwing this as a challenge on the video in the summertime. I'm gonna be hitting a pond and hopefully doing a video on this. So Logan, thanks to you, man. Guys, one more time, Logan's Goated. Go check him out. He does gaming and all sorts of stuff. Next up, guys, I got from Tapeworm, my brother Zach. I appreciate you very much. He gave me this grub little like mixed tackle kit. Gonna be using it for walleye and Whitney Point, guys. Okay, guys, it just came with, you know, your typical little grubs on a jig head, little swim jigs, and you know, little grubs and whatnot. So definitely gonna be throwing them around. You know, very simple but yet very useful. Gonna be using them to catch a lot of walleye and panfish, maybe some smaller bass, but all nonetheless, guys, Zach, I appreciate you very much. Again, guys, go shout him out. Tapeworm on YouTube, guys. Go like and subscribe to him. Next up, guys, we got a frog from Bass Pro Shops, the XPS Performance. Little popping frog here, so definitely gonna be throwing that, obviously. We got the Z-Man's Chatterbait in the blue and black, so pretty happy to throw that. Not gonna lie, guys, I've actually only got bitten once on that chatterbait. Haven't officially caught a fish yet, but definitely looking to change that this summer. I also got some 3-0 EWG worm hooks from Guggen Baits, the Guggen series, guys. So definitely more Texas rig coming on that. Also, I got some hollow belly craws from the blue and natural colored. It's the natural color from the Bass Pro Tournament series, just little crawfish. So definitely gonna be throwing those on the Texas rig as well. Guys, I also got a pack of good old Eagle Claws, just good old red and white classic bobbers. And I was actually getting low on bobbers, so that's good. Speaking of bobbers, got some more little float bobbers here, guys. So gonna be throwing those around. Guys, I also got some more Eagle Claw assorted hooks. You know, you got your typical snell hooks and smaller hooks for trout and panfish and all sorts of stuff. I can use them for catfish, carp, whatever. So got all sorts of assorted hooks, guys, from Eagle Claw. Guys, also got another XPS little swim bait here from the Bass Pro, the Extreme Performance series. Got a little swim bait here, guys. Got the one treble. That's the only thing I'm thinking here. There's no option to put another treble hook in there. So there's only going to be one in the front, not in the back. So hopefully we can get a good hookup ratio to that. But definitely going to be throwing that around for some largemouth and pike and whatnot. So we'll see what it brings us. We got some Strike King gurgle toads. I've actually had quite a bit of success on these, throwing them around pond hopping. But definitely throw on a little bit of a weighted hook, and it does me pretty well. Guys, I also got some Bass Pro Tournament Series little rage bugs in that red and watermelon red flake, guys. So definitely going to be throwing those around. Some more creature baits. Guys, also got some little plier slash scissor things. They clamp on the hook and get them out. But got some of those too. Always handy dandy to have them. And last but not least, guys, I got two mystery tackle boxes. Yes, I already opened them to check them out, but going to be doing some mystery tackle challenges, slams, whatever you want to call them, on the channel. I guess I can take them out and show you what's in them really quick. In box number one, guys, we got the Guggen Banger little crankbait here. Tickle Tall. That's quite a weird name, but it looks like more of a finesse rig type of bait. Carl's Amazing Baits little chartreuse little spinner bait here, guys. And then Big Bites Baits, another little green pumpkin looking little creature bait. So little flipping bait there, and it comes with cool little sticker here, Catchco little sticker, and it also comes with one single little EWG hook. So that's pretty cool, I guess. In case you don't have one, you can throw it with your bait. So that's quite nice. This nice little brochure, guys, got that cute little Carl on there. So that comes with it as well. But guys, definitely want to make that a challenge this summer and see if I can knock out all the baits in one day. Could I? Probably not. But we're gonna try, of course, and see how that goes. Okay, guys, first off, right in the box, we have the Guggenbait Zinger. It is their little spinner bait here. It's actually quite large, but definitely going to be throwing that around. We got the Exo Swim 4-inch little swim baits here. Smallmouth are going to be enjoying those, I'm sure. Carl's Amazing Bait little crankbait, guys. Also got one of those. Unfortunately, they gave me the same sticker in this one, but... you know, I got multiple tackle boxes to throw them on, so that's fine. And then, guys, last but not least, we have the 10,000 Fish Saw Craw, little black and blue crayfish, crawfish, crawdaddy, however you want to call it. And again, one EWG hook to throw everything onto. Beautiful little brochure with Mr. Carl himself that teaches you how to throw the baits. So, decent stuff, guys. Good quality stuff here to throw. Very excited to have it. Very appreciative of everybody that got me gifts this Christmas. Make sure you guys tell everybody that got you guys stuff. Thank you. Of course, be generous and all that good stuff, guys. Okay, guys, now that it is Christmas time, I got a bunch of new stuff for Christmas. I have tons of stuff in this, Bill's room, fishing room area. It's my man cave, I guess you can call it. It's still a work in progress, getting it all situated and set up. But, guys, I got a bunch of fishing tackle, way too much that I'm ever going to need or use, and I don't get to get out there enough. So I want to send you guys some stuff for free. Don't worry about shipping. Everything's covered for me. All you have to do, guys, is just comment on this video, fishing giveaway. It's all you got to do completely for free for you guys. I got a few things in here. Probably going to add some more, too, and maybe some terminal tackle as well. But got some creme lures, just little baby brush hogs. More creme lures, just cheap little stick baits, little Senkos here, guys. Also got some watermelon candy red little craws from Zoom. Some big bite bait, little lizards, little candy lizards. Some Bass Magic huge swimmers here, some swim baits. Quite large and in charge, guys, so definitely want to have a huge hook for those. And some Guggenbait 10-inch Mondo worms in that green pumpkin colorway, guys. Like I said, guys, all this is completely free for you guys. Might be throwing in some more stuff as I go along, cleaning out my tackle. Probably throwing some hooks for you guys, maybe some tungsten weights, I'm not sure. But, guys, just comment in the comment section below, guys. Just comment free fishing giveaway, and I'll be in contact with you. Getting information and shipping it to you completely for free. I already did this on my TikTok, guys, Buffalo Bob YT on TikTok, and I've already did a giveaway and everything went well. So just comment on the video, guys, free fishing giveaway, and it'll be coming to you. I hope you guys really liked this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys got fishing stuff for Christmas. I hope you had a good Christmas with your family and friends. Hope you guys enjoyed, man. I'm out.